What's going on, I'm Dan Unfiltered, Unfiltered Reactions. Again, checking out some Norwegian metal with Satyricon, To the Mountains. Shout out to Jay Mister for this suggestion. Satyricon's get ready for some black metal, everybody. Yeah, buckle up for that. And if you are new, please subscribe. Hit the like button if you're new or not. It makes YouTube feel all happy inside. And I guess it helps push the channel. I know, right? YouTube's a weird bastard. Satyricon, Norwegian metal, let's go.
I love it.
I know. No intro, we're right in it. Check the description box for other channels of mine. Check them out. It's a good time. Oh, you hear the pedals. Good Lord. A spooky vibe here. Kind of Nightmare Before Christmas. Oh, his pedals. How do you pay attention to anything else? Holy shit. Hopefully he's wearing a Fitbit. That's how many miles he gets. Back. Damn, you got like a 20-second rest there. Can't even headbang to it. There aren't many lyrics in this song. They really aren't. Yeah, this song's all about the drummer. You can feel it.
Christmas.
Damn, his legs gotta be burning. Hell was that drum roll? How many words are in this? I should have counted. Yep, climax. Got such a villain sound. Jesus H. That overall sound, it sounds like a villain's music, like a villain's intro music, sort of like the Vader walking music. This has that, but like Norwegian Sauron, you know, the Eye of Sauron from Lord of the Rings. It sounds like this would be his goddamn theme music. It's dark. It's got like a dark vibe to it. And it's solely about the tone. This whole song, there's only maybe 30 words in it. Something like that. It's got to be around there. And it's all about the tone. It's 100% about the tone. And the drummer's legs, he probably tore an ACL, maybe blew his Achilles. All it was double pedal. He had a couple segments of 15 to 20 second breaks where he still had to drum, but at least it wasn't double pedaling. Then we go right back into constant machine gun fire double pedal. Yeah, I don't even know how. Yeah, I can't even do that for like 5 to 10 seconds, let alone... That was like 8 minutes of double pedal. That's a song they gotta do early in their shows. You have to. You can't... Or do you? Like, if you put it early, he can do it, but he might be burned out for the rest of the show. But if you put it late, he might not have enough juice in his knees left to do it at the end. I don't know. I just know that was a lot of double pedal. Good Lord. Good God. That man's going to be pooping blood for a couple days. He probably got off the kit and threw up immediately. It's like he just ran a marathon. To a beat, basically. My God. Satyricon, they definitely kick ass. Like, they're definitely that type of group. They don't play around. Like, they're not trying to make smash hits for the radio. They're trying to punch you right in the stomach. And that's the most PG way I can describe them without YouTube flagging my channel. Is a gut punch. That's basically what they try to do. And it's craziness. Again, shout out to Jay Mister for the suggestion. Norway's got some music. What else do they have? Does music from like from Europe, unless it's like England, unless it's from the UK, basically, the others don't really make it all the way here. They don't really make it to America like that. So I don't know. I have no idea. This is the only Norwegian thing I know of now, and it's because of Jay Mister. That's it. That's it. So let me know in the comment section if you guys know any other Norwegian or maybe Swedish, just anything from the area. Let me know. I will gladly check it out in time, add it to the list. And if you guys want something to jump straight to the top, check me out on Patreon. It should be in the description box, some link right down there. And if you are still here, how'd you feel about that double pedal? Good Lord. I like the way it was mixed too. The drumming itself was mixed very well. It wasn't too overpowering. Because with that much pedal, sometimes it could just drown out everyone else. It didn't. It fit in there nicely, but you could still hear it clean. And I appreciated that. And if you are still here, you are a real one. Satyricon. Good Lord.